Here's a different way to keep your pots on the wheel when you trim. Take some clay and even out the top. Then make circular lines on the clay so you know where your centered mark is. Place your piece on top and start hacking away. The friction from the clay will keep your pots in place, and you can even have those circular lines to show where you're centered.